Well, hey y'all, welcome back to Subsistence. We need to be on the lookout for deer so we can get antlers so we can make adhesive. See how is everything, and I'm also gonna set out a few traps so that way we can get some more cloth, because I'm about out of cloth. No bear here this morning. That's good. Get off the tree. Oh. We'll take you. Crap. Sticks and rope. Sticks and rope real quick. Get this stuff prepared. This little business taken care of real quick. Here we go. Alright. Alright guys, drop that, 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 and that. Put one here. Set one here. Now let's this out of the way, put this back, back. There we go. You have to pick on me, yes. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, game. Alright, some more antlers. That's good, and cloth. I need some SVP ammo, don't I? Into the trap. Don't run around it. Oh, you little snot. Gotcha. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. That goes in there. Definitely gonna need more. Pick one of these on the road. Nice. All right. Oop, SVT ammo. I was gonna let me forget that. One. I probably need to break down and start making a bunch of casings. If we get lucky enough, we're crossing another field. Not yet. We'll go up over this way. Might even take on a moose. A little bit of scrap helps. Let's grow a tree while we're up here. If I can see any deer or moose walking around in the distance. No. We can stalk this moose. This crate. Know where he's going, so we'll get him in just a minute. Grab his copper. Down. There he is. Ah, crap. Dang it, I can't believe I missed that shot. Get away from the kitty. Silly hunting a moose with a pistol, but what I have. He's up in the tree. Dang it. Well, if he's gonna stand there, I will take it. Haha. Have you done that yet, Tatman? Now that was well worth it. Well worth it. Ooh, there's a crate. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make some ammunition. Should be able to get to it, I hope. Daggum wolf. Things are seriously getting on my nerves. Trolling me, guys. Hit that one. Oh, locked crate. Nice. Shotgun shells. Adhesive, 7 adhesive. Nice. Oops, wait a minute now. I don't know if these rogues are down here again or not. Get ready to go. Yes, they've shown up 3 times so far. I need another pick. No, they're not here today. It's fine with me. Here. You're safe for now, Mr. Moose. Don't have any anything to take you on with. Bridge. Okay, that goes in. Oop, nope. Gotta butcher your first. Got all the food. Yes. Away. Oop. That in there. Let's turn that on. Where? Pop that off before I forget. There's the rogues up there now. Don't mess with them. Let's get weaponed up here. Like that. That's all. Something. Guess not. Wouldn't eat that. Eat a tomato. Drop the SVT off. We do not need it. We have no ammunition for it anyway. Why is that? Needs to go here. And let's see. There. Let's go mess with them. Bit. There's one guy. Let's see if I can piss him off. Chicken. This bear's going to be a problem. One, two, three, four of them. Piss him off and drag him in front of this bear. I don't know where it's coming from. Got him. Here they come. Alright, hopefully the bear will get involved. I don't know. Cover. Damn it. Get flustered fingers. I should have thought that better. But we have spawns. Now why didn't that aggro the bear? There's my body. All that. Back there. I never reloaded my freaking shotgun. Alright, I think I'm gonna let them be. I really need to get a vest for them. Gotcha. Wrong button. Hello, rabbit. That's all good. Feel good. Up a few trees and we'll see what we can make. Maybe an oven. Let's plan our next. Let's see. We have 9 adhesive. Solar panel requires 4. Okay, the oven, what does it require? It does not require that. So, generator is on, that's off, that's good. I need 150 mass. Let's turn this on. Double time this. How's our vegetable holding up? All this for cotton, good. Carrots aren't quite done yet. Right there, that's going in. Whoa, almost fell off. And, track 5. I need all my ash. grab one of those. I got 2 of them. Get a little ash production going on here. Pop that off. Build a second burner. Well, y'all, it's getting kind of dark here. Thank y'all for watching, and I will catch y'all next time.